Part 1. Getting the SM64 on. Part 2. Make a custom SM64 character.